Having you here has an effect on me, General. I never noticed it years ago. I think my mind was too occupied then. I feel the anger boiling to the surface, as I once felt towards the Mandalorians, but now it is towards myself alone. I cannot let go of it. It is too raw, too consuming. The last years of my life have been defined by it. The Mandalorians, Zerka, and Revan. And above all else, myself, what I did at Malachor. Anger is the only constant in my life. Perhaps it is the truth. Drawing from it, I was able to crush the Mandalorians. Once, I built shields to defend planets from their attackers. The Mandalorians crushed them. When I built weapons to destroy them, the Mandalorians were destroyed. Yes, teach me the ways of the Force, General. Together, our enemies will fall.